mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe.
Amina.
Mbaniriza mu linnya lya mukama waffe Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Amina. Tukwebaza ayo mwoyo mutukufu, tukwaniriza gwe mwoyo wa Katonda omutukufu era gwe kigambo wa Katonda. Tukusaba ojja oyogerere emitima gyaffe era eri emmeeme zaffe. Kigambo ddala abeere omukono ogw'amaanyi ogukwata ku mmeeme zaffe okuzibudaabuda, okuziwonya, okuzikyusa, okuzirokola, okuzigogolera ddala mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana Katonda omulamu. Omwoyo wa Katonda omutukuvu, jangu kano kaddeko okugulumizibwa mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana Katonda omulamu. Webale a Yesu Kristo, webale ayo Omwoyo Mutukuvu. Amina. Online church tubaniriza mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Amanya yenze Diana, ndi muweereza ku Holy Family Ministry. Nsanyuse okubalaba baweereza bannange mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Olunaku olwaleero tugenda kutunuulira what is betrayal? Okulyamu olukwe oba okulibwamu olukwe kye ki? Olukwe kye ki? Ndowooza olukwe kye kigambo ekituufu. Enkwe. Amina. Oba ligwa luliddemu oba gwe baluliddemu. What is lukwe? Olukwe kye ki? What is betrayal? Amina. Betrayal, I think, is trust breached or broken. It is the revealing of what is not supposed to be revealed, the expected does the unexpected. Omuntu asuubirwa n'akola ekitasuubirwa, oba omuntu asuubirwa n'alemererwa okukola ekisuubirwa. The expected person fails to do the expected duty. Amina. So umuntu akuliddemu olukwe asobola obutakola kintu naba nga akuliddemu olukwe by not doing that, oba okukola ekintu naba nga akuliddemu olukwe kubanga omuliddemu olukwe by doing a particular thing. Amina. Waliwo engeri yo nendala ebyokusinyonyola ndoza basically oba roughly oba mubimpimpi that is lukwe mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. Ogenda mu Google mani Google yajja. The breaking of a presumptive contract, trust, or confidence that produces moral and psychological conflict within a relationship amongst individuals by a traitor or a betrayer. Amina. So, I will be asked to menu about the definition of yamu. Kama Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. Na ifa watiri wako agalobisa mkumuhumpi hivi. Checho nchi omuntu hakoze chintu shota msubiro kukola. Ayogedde ebintu by'obadde tomusuubira kwogera. Amina. Oba revealing the information ne bw'eba nga ntuufu. Amina. Not everything that is right or true should be revealed. Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. So when someone reveals important information that may be used against the particular person or company or whatever, that is about that the information is about available in the muchi olukwe walu kugubagama nti oliddemu ensi olukwe. Amina. Omuntu aliddemu ensi olukwe nadala ensangi zino kugana kugondera mateeka gachi ga COVID mukama wa Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. Amina. Basito gana kugondera mateeka ga government concerning COVID-19 naddala bya president byabeera ayogedde nga nange teri kutambula ng'obuuka districts n'ogibuuka nga tolina lubu ekituufu. We are painting a clearer picture of what betrayal feels like, is, looks like, whatever. Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. Amen. So betrayal. Tumaze okutegeera betrayal kyeki. Kati bwe tugenda mu Bible, context ya Bible, ebiseera ebisinga bwe twogera ku nkwe, okulyamu olukwe, ebirowoozo byaffe bidduka mangu okugenda kwani? Yuda. Amina. Yuda yalyamu Yesu Kristo olukwe, abamu ne bakayimba Bayuda tukola ki? Tuyita nabo. Kwegamba n'erinnya lya Yuda ne likozesebwa ebiseera ebimu okurepresentinga omuntu oyo aliddemu olukwe nti oyo Yuda ajja kulyamu ki? Muntu wa nkwe. Amina. Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yeebazibwe. So mu Bible, basically, there are so many other people that were traitors, that were betrayed, but majorly the main name that comes about when you talk about betrayal is Judas Iscariot. And today I think we'll base our conversation or our preaching, our sermon, our discussion mainly on Judah, and then the others will get other examples, but majorly on Judah. How did it all start? What happened before the betrayal? Because it's a process. Amen. It is a process, really. It starts not at the moment when it has happened, but it is a planned thing. The other was, what if I do this? What if I do this? Watch the gate. If said, if seeing it is planned. Come out face Christ, yes, we. Though not all times. Kumanga one way to betray me more. Now it's going to betray may be revealing of information. Ubodia, whether to chicken, the dinner in a way can't go opposite. The information you are releasing is a related domain to Ozibu. Now, Gozani, have you get the jam? Good year to Gamma. Good now, no, but you know. Nanga Mazma can give me wound you. Nay, have you get Dogodia with a totally different intention. And whatever information they released was taken up in a very different context or was interpreted differently. So when we look at Judah, what happened before? Nina akaze na de walo na ba de nyumia na bone bagamba nina akaze my brother yashoka yali atugamba revealing akaze ko holy our standing wa itira oku destroying amina so nina akaze akefu kuta mu internet na dala mu bi awandiki we bifa ku Yesu Kristu na abagoberezi be ebitali mu Bible amina ebyawandiki we bi ebimu tebyateekebwa mu Bible mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yebazibwe. Naye ng'ate bituufu oboolyawo bituwa ebyokuyiga bingi nnyo. Amina. Omu yagamba nti John Yohana nti ku nsi kuno tekuliiko sikwandibaddeko space emala singa buli kyaliwo mu mulembe gwa Yesu Kristo kyawandiikibwa mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yebazibwe. So ebimu biri eyo ku internet omala kwefulukuta nnyo okubifuna oba okubituukako. Mukwefulukuta we nagwiridde ku njiri ya Judas Iscariot. There's a gospel called the Gospel of Judas Iscariot. Amina, Judas Iscariot. Kama face was here as well. So that in that gospel, there's a part where they put the betrayal. Binji nyo yalini okola gana ne Yesu Kristu ba nyanga afunanga kadenga bali babiri namubona namubuza Yesu Kristu namudamu. So walwa kadde okatuka namugamba vision je yali afunye. Ndabye nyumba nene ngeliko gurina rebya koze bitya na inga ndibwe ngitumulide. Yesu Kristu namudamu te nyumba toje jukula chitufu toje jituka. Kujako you'll grieve a lot. You'll grieve because you're going to betray the man that holds me. Holding him, he meant the man that held the spirit of Christ. Amen. Or the spirit named Christ. The man was Jesus and the spirit was Christ. So it makes Jesus Christ. Come our face with us. You are nakanjako nakandi because your body is Muganda and your spirit is of Christ, so you have a Christian name. He mukama face was yours. Amen. So na Muganda, you that will end up covering your story will not end good. Amen. Na mlage munyenye abantu edda bakirizanga nyo mu munyenye na mugambo la bibunyenye ri ekulembedde mwendala zoneze zetolodde kire ekya ekirimu ekitangala nti oyo yegwe ogwobocho ogenda okulembera abagenda okola ki kumusanyawo ero lwama lwaki mugamba bwati ebyawandikibwe bibigamba nti Yuda he ascended into that cloud meaning his spirit not his body his spirit ascended and joined the crew so here in the physical wagendera ba priests na ba Pharisees, that was the body, but his spirit was there already. He had joined already the haters of Jesus Christ, if you may say. Amen. Tumande tuogera kuchi okutuka kuchino. Before betrayal, sometimes people are ticked off. Amen. Ebisera ebimu Katonda yenyini akubuulira ekigenda okubaawo. Agamba gwendo otegendereze. Amen. Tulabye Yuda nga Yesu Kristo yamugamba Yuda ogenda kukola ki ogenda kubona ogenda kukaba grieving amina Why? Because you're going to betray. Your star is there. That is your star. You see, that is your star. It was not reversible. In other words, chari chakole wada, nchalibera yuda Iscariot. Amina. And by the way, sometimes people are created to carry out certain tasks in other people's lives. Amina. One woman to go to Nulanga, ye buriwala ga, yamu buribantum kwetoranga, inga yuda. Mukama face kustiyebaziwe. Amina. Chepsele, when people are created, they are there in society to carry out a certain mission. Judah was with Jesus all the way. They talked. He was the treasurer. He saw all the miracles. Naye Bible ngamba mu kitabo cha Luke, Luke chapter 22. Mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebazibwe. If you start from verse 1, Luke 22, verse 1. Now the feast of unleavened bread drew near, which is called Passover. And the chief priests and the scribes sought how they might kill him, Jesus. Amen. For they feared the people. So what? Then what happened? Then Satan entered Judas, surnamed Iscariot, who was numbered among the 12. So he went his way and conferred with the chief priests and captains how he might betray him to them. And they were glad and agreed to give him money. So he promised and sought opportunity to betray him to them in the absence of the multitude. Come on, face to see us. Ntistani afuna akade nakolachi. Nakuyingira. Ebanga lyonna lye baweereza ne Yesu Kristo. Yesu Yuda. Ne banne bonne 11 nayinga wa 12. We baweereza Yesu Kristo. Teyali mwono stani wukulia mwurukwe. Na ya kada katufu wekatuka. Then Satan did what? Entered him. Come off his Christiva. Ntisani aunamu yingira. Wamalo kui yingira. Na agenda ni yega takuchi. Kwa falisayo. Ngeo bia wani kwa bebiani. Nga Yesu Christu wa yanja walambra. The Son of Man will suffer at the hands of the Pharisees and the elders and the scribes and you know the priests. Yali ya biwa gabanda. It was not news. But then when the time came for everything to happen, the way it had been prophesied, the devil took position. Na yingira Yuda. Yuda nava ku Yesu nava nebane. Na agenda te kusaidi yeri. Kwe kujua kwe gata kumunye nyezirie zaba haters bani. By Jesus Christ. So when we come back to us now, nchina febse yevi singa, mbade mholy family ministry zakabanga dozo kuvaru ya tandika. Amina. Ngandaba kumanyeza ndagala nyo kulaba kubeda muketa position. Amina. Ngabantu hawa mua wagenze wabeda na fenga wabatu vako. Wabeda na fenga wabatu vako. Oguna bibibeda wajenda. Ngundi mbuwe gende leze. Mwizo ukufela. Bote gende lezo genda kola chini. Amazima genyini. Oli na asiba na yega hila na asaba asaba kaa uiche. Na aluguza ntichiko zeche. Nisazizamu. Nisazamu na msali kwa Yesu Kristu. Nisazamu wa mangu mangu. Chikafuwe over my dead body. Amina. Na yonge ndo kula wanga chukola chii. Nga chitu ukirida. Amina. Na yonge naiba mugambo. Gundi. Abantu benda baso mange mbunye nye. Tino Yesu Kristu kwa yazali wa. Bada abama jibago vele lachi. Mwenyeye, Amina. They knew the science between the stars and events that were happening. So Judas saw his star and they connected. And whatever had to happen, happened. In our lives, sometimes we are shown, we are told, we ourselves get the visions. We get the dreams. I have seen people who come and say, Nalo se, nga Yesu Kristo anjele, ayera bati kanisa, nage nengende la mkasasi walo munda feba mitanga visit. Muka mawa Yesu Kristo yewa zimu. Amina nyo, ka Yesu amina. Amina. Nti Yesu na ayera chi, kanisa, ageno je, nana nabye, nga nage nengende la mkasasi walo mgamba, katuwe sotinge. Muna angu wa hita we miezi nga nijonga, yu ya chika vila madawa, nendo kula banga. Na yenga yeda vina katonda ya mugamba da, nti mbwini ofuluma. Kati ya vila loza, nti omubili lwa gufulumye, lwafulumye naye spiritually abeera yagenda dda oba babeera bamutiipingako dda nti ogenda kufuluma. Prepare for your exit or work against your exit. Pray against your exit. So before betrayal, some people, sometimes in most cases, people are ticked off. We are told. We know our conscience tells you. I mean, your conscience tells you. Our conscience tells us. My conscience tells me. But what if said is seeing tulwani san? Ichigambo chizo wulila excitement yoku chogila. Naye nga muli munda ememe ye kugamba kyogenda okugati mali kyogedde naye n'okikubawo amina. Naye nga muli Katonda, mwoyo wa Katonda abeera akutiipinze off nti kyogenda okukola kyabulabi. Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yebazibwe. Ebiseera ebisinga bwe tubeera tipped off ku mulembe guno, tugezaako okulwanyisa okusiguukulula ne bigaana. Lwaki? Amina. Abantu abamu bagamba, if you knew, why didn't you do something about it? If you knew those people were going to leave you, if you got the prophecies, if you saw the visions, if you got the dreams, why didn't you pray against them? Yes, you can pray against them. Yes, you can battle them, you can fight, but who are you, the person that's fighting? Emirundi egisinga twerabira nti gwe omulwanyi nawe olina kubeera n'amaanyi. Amina. Twetunulira physically and we think we are strong, and we think this strength that we have physically is the strength we have spiritually. And sometimes it's not the case. It's not the case. Look at how many times you feed your spirit. The spirit feeds on the word of God. How many times a day do you feed on the word of God? If the word of God is the food for our souls and you do not feed upon it, how starving are you? How malnourished are you? Chiringo mwana okumuwe mmele na ajigana. Amina. Era genda kuonzo alija kuwa talina mani. Now it is that malnourished you, it is that very hungry you that comes up in the body and you start speaking against a very strong spiritual prophecy. And because you are not strong to fight against it, you're not strong enough, it ends up happening, and not your word happening, because your word, you are not strong enough to fight. Amina. Edem said everything until Ogamba abantu nga togera ku warfare. And tugwali mu warfare, luno lutalo. Are you strong spiritually? Are you really a soldier spiritually? Because this is a spiritual battle. Betrayal is a spirit. Amina. Omwoyo gwenkwe. Bobango no guangula. You must be stronger than that evil spirit itself. You must be tougher. Your weapons must be way beyond. Amina. Obuzibu wabujira. Ntifatulowoza when you say, actually, we place our faith in the wrong things. We think when I say, it is done. Who are you who is saying? It is like a 3-year-old saying, when I say it is done, against the mother. Amina. I am a child of God. I know who I am. Yes, you are who you are. You are a child of God. There's no doubt about it. But it's like having a child and you put them on a special diet. Milk, bread, I don't know, butter, something. Healthy food for their bodies. And they refuse it and they go for junk. And they refuse it, they go for alcohol. Imagine a 5-year-old taking alcohol. Imagine a 5-year-old or a 10-year-old taking alcohol, taking my marijuana. Umuntu are feeding up junk food. Like the word is junk. That's what you become. So spiritually, we fail to feed on the word of God, the proper food for our spirits. We feed on mugambo, we feed on kuwemula, we feed on pornography, junk. And that's what our spirits have become. And then you come up and say, a child of God fighting. Which fighting are you fighting? There's no way you can fight against a very terrible evil spirit. Amina. Kati oli omwana ne bwabanga ugwo naye nga agaanye okulya by'omuteeredde oyo alina okulya tekimujjaako kuba nti mwana wo wuwo naye ate akonzi byakola si by'okola amaanyi g'olina si g'alina Because they are composed of something else. They bear your name, yes. They bear your DNA, yes. But they have refused to let your DNA in them grow. That's what we are spiritually. We are weak. We cannot stand against those evil spirits that attack our marriages. The evil spirits that attack our relationships. And then we blame God. He has forgotten me. No. He's a Lord of hosts. Katonda wa maje. And if he's your God, you must be part of the maje. You must be a fighter. Strong enough to fight. Nkwate chiso chake njo maikongo chisanzimu. Yes, and also spiritually, that's what I should have to my cogwe. Mpogo to take a bang, Luriwa. Chirimbo Funa can a kamaze bang and a tekania, tekania. No kasim be moon wake 47. A reloaded balloon, the moon ready to do whatever. But the child cannot. They are weak. I mean, Omukubalu in a moon in our way. That's what we are. We don't read the word of God. We don't worship God. We have idols. Everything else that takes the attention, your attention, more than the Lord himself takes your attention. That's your idol. If you pay a lot of attention to your work, more than you pay attention to God, your work is your idol. Your wife has become your idol. Your children are your idol. You do not worship God in truth and in spirit. Therefore, you are malnourished spiritually because the source of your strength is far from you. So you come with dry words that cannot fight. Let's stand up, say, Kerida. No, but spiritual husband, you children are jamu kambwe, nyume aku utula no kutu. For as long as you're not feeding on the real food you should feed upon, I don't want to put you in a position of fear. I don't want to discourage you. This comes to encourage you. Be strong enough to fight those evil spirits that attack whatever of yours that they do attack. Amina. The spirits of betrayal. There's a sins and oxula maka. Mukwano wange, yali best friend wange, sima ina kola shi, nambaba wange, yali basa, sima nivya kwa zile shia, ebyo. Sibo shi, kaji bachi sima, yali best man, sima, yali basa, nene siga, yani wako, kaji mbako ya kada sima ina kumanya na kera vila muja kumba lile miaka njiri mkulu. Muka mafesu kustie bazibu. Amina. And most marriages are breaking. Why? Because your husbands are betraying you. And you cannot fight against that betrayal. Simple. It's betrayal. They have done what you do not expect. During that Adamia to define a betrayal. It is when they expected your friend, your husband, your sister, does the unexpected. They go out with another woman. You did not expect that. They did it. When your friend who is supposed to tell you something that is yet to happen refuses to tell you when the expected fails to do the expected. There's information they know, they're supposed to tell you, they refuse to tell you, and then what? Psh, you're in trouble. Amina, betrayal. Gundi, nagamba gundi, ntichino, kale, kale, kale. Betrayal. Nzendikechi divo, abamu sichi divo. Ochuwali lizana kwenye ene na chucha alo ina. Oliku betray. You have failed to fight the spirit of betrayal around you. Inside of you. Guwebu zeguachi, gundi akwe kukola. Oli akwe kukola. No one can trust you with their kabozi. No one can trust you with, you know. Buliyoma ina wakoma. Why? Because you are not trustworthy. You are a traitor. Whatever you are told, you go around spreading, scattering information about people. You're a traitor. They told you in secret, you are revealing it to the public. Amina. So you're a traitor. No one can trust you anymore. Mkuturo omoyo ogwa, omoyo mubi gonda gonda, oguncha isa abantu betray you. Nanye mkwano, ebigambe ebikutula, biva, okute AK-47 and yet you are as strong as a 3-year-old. malnourished. If there's kwashako in the spirit you have, amina. Tosobola kuva mukuwemula. Osi okochitegera ate no gamba ya child of God ngenda kulwanisa. Sitani go kama face. So briefly, that is the reason as to why we fail to overcome betrayal. It is stronger than we are strong. Amen. But it doesn't mean that it's the final position. You can fight and get back on your foot or back on your feet. Amen. You can feed on the word of God and be strong. Develop your spiritual muscle so that you beat the spirit of betrayal. So what happens during betrayal? The devil entered Judas and drove him out and drove him to the haters of Jesus Christ, and they made a deal. Amina. Nti omoyo mubi gukuyingira omaze okufuna obubaka nti kino kye kizibu ekigenda okubeerawo. Bw'otakiwanyisa kuvaawo, jukira tugambye nti amaanyi olina matono olw'ensonga emu oba bbiri oba ssatu. Amina. No, nekikulemerera okulwanyisa sitaani wakwambalira. Amina. Abamu tolinga Yuda nti wazaalibwa kulyamu bantu nkwe. Kama wafu Yesu Kristo yebazimu. So sitani akwambala. No joining abantu ababi. Na kutwala. Sitani wa yambala Yuda yamutwala wa. Straight to the haters of Jesus. Because that's where the mission lied. Amina. Obale. Kama wafu Yesu Kristo yebazimu. Kati nawe sitani olukwambala. Akugatane mikwane mifu. Akugatane abawome wengambo. Akugatane abenkwe banno. Amina. Oba kugatta n'abaana akulyamu olukwe. Mukama wa Facebook yebazibwe. Amina. The emotion stroke hatred of the priests and Pharisees infected Judas, and he agreed to hand over Jesus to them. Mukama wa Facebook yebazibwe. Obukyayi n'ekiruyi bali abafalisaayo kye baalina byayambalirawo bulambalamba ne byegatta. Lwaki? Kubanga olwede sitaani amulimu. Mukama wa Facebook yebazibwe. Jukira Luke to someenti the devil, the Satan entered who? Judas. Amen. Now when Satan has entered someone, you are attractive to everything that looks like you spiritually. Ajagenda sombola. Emikwana kulete na jangwe. Jogendo kuliamu yukwe. Obajina kuliamu. Amen. So, jija kutwala. Elia buweno karingira out mission yesterday. When we come back to the case of Judas, na agenda mba priests and Pharisees. Amina. Kama wafesu kusikia wazimu. Chiru yichiri, nechibela infectious. Chitulida. Chiri inga ugama, antimizo za infectious. It's an infectious disease. Amina. Ubasi mama mkwambie scabies. Amina. So, chiru yichori chikuwa angada. In the same way, otani kukuliza, now in ministry, in most cases, machashe. Otani kukuliza, vita kuwata kwa. Ebigendo kwamba zechi nawo busungu. You start kuwalalira calling munno. And this is the major cause of betrayal in churches. Omani, muweleza gundi, nangamba bwati, uwo, uwi, nawo nobuliriza. Ii, banange yakoze bubinyo. Nawo nutaniko kuchawa muweleza gundi. Taina chayali yako koze, tomumanyi, takumanyi. Mwesanze kuchachi, na yolo kuboli yako bulide. Echiru ichamuli nako nawe nechikola chii. Nechiku kuhata kubanga nao umoyo mubi gukulimu. Kama wa face Christi yebazine. Amina. No lecho tukoli tutia. Avoid, avoid, avoid. Amina. Avoid, avoid, avoid. Congregating. Kama wa face Christi yebazine. Avoid being with the people who are haters to almost everyone. If you are with them, fine. Listen, hear what they are saying, but don't listen. If it's not about you, why should you be emotional about it? Amina. Chebo gende, techuku kwa chakoto, ina na wachi ingilila. Na ina ulilo kusungu, waja kusumulua, waja kusabilua, waja with this in your mind. Musati wakatonda kastanku atako wati. Nse njaga la bulaza, kwa atako wakwasi. Bangambe kastanku atako nga chiko zechi. Ngachikwe de change, nza nange, no sulango tunula, no beda mulaini, no tula mkateko ngo yagala chichimu brother mkateko. 5 months down the road, you are getting involved with why did this canteen face south and not north? Chichamplit. Lwachi omusalaba bwe nabagambye bagusiige bulu bagusiize green kyekyakuleeta. When you were coming, did you even know you would get a chance to suggest about what color the musalaba should be? Amina. Nti obuzibu we buva, we get concerned with what doesn't concern us. Our focus is twisted from our healing and deliverance to the kantini, to the musalaba, wakarachi, which platform have they put in, now who is ushering what, now who came in, why did they say no and they stopped him from entering, why did they say not my friend? Chechakuleta. Gunyo ngandu denyo kugeti, kwa njakula baba kugeti. Yego wasanga uongoja, walio manyari deo bangaji. Amina. Nti obuvuyo bubeera mu kanisa n'otandika okunyiigira mukyala musumba n'onyiigira omusumba n'onyiigira abali ku security y'omusumba n'onyiiga buli kimu kikunyiiza. You're concerned with everything. Lwaki ab'ekigambo aba preachers b'ekigambo bebakuleeta? Did you come thinking and knowing that you'd even get a chance to stand at that pulpit and preach? Then why do you feel offended that you have not preached? Was that your mission? No. Amina. Echivamu, they're the evil feelings that have been shared, that have been transferred. Amina. You share the same spirit. And what happens? You begin to betray your lead pastor. You betray your husband. Mulamugundi banange mulamugundi uwe nzokumusanga mfa ndwala mpulira nememe sindukirira ye yakuleta wafumbirwa manyicho lisanga ine mulamugundi kati chikulumira wa bwagano kuguza terera fakunikwata mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebazwe. So avoid sharing evil feelings. That way you will be on your journey to overcome betrayal. Amina. Use your knowledge of your friend's information for the benefit and not against them. Be on my own because they say, now we are in the process of fighting betrayal. Amina. Either you're weak and it defeats you or you fight it. Amina. So you have knowledge. To agambe juki that betrayal is the revealing of information. Ah, babera wo sawa bina. Babera wanti ye. Tomanya bikubuza, abagazachi, oyogera biachi. Amina. So the knowledge you have of people, use it not against them. Muchala woyo, Omanya obudde bwafuluma. Omanya obudde bwakomawo. Nze simanya kumanya obumukazi ya wachi. Zanange, bikwachira kuwa. Amina. If you know their whereabouts, if you know the time they leave and the time they come in, why do you use it against them? Choose to do good. Amina. Mukama face Christi yebazwe. Amina. Avoid being affected. Okay, that one we have looked at. Use your knowledge well. Fine. The view of the Gnostic writings. Okay. Mukama face Christi yebazwe. Amina. Echilala. Yuda. Wetunda yomu context ya Yuda. Aba wandi salamu ba scholars abamu abasomi. Debya waniki wabamu. Aba bisoma ne babi yeche geneza neweke nenya. Baga ama ti yudu. Ye mkuliyamu Yesu ulukwe. Oboli yao te yamanya chisawa ya kumuliyamu ulukwe. Yale yamanya hako la mupangu. Banubali mkuhudi sabachi. Aba Roma na aba Farisayo. Amina. Ntikati alimu baga la bagenda kuwa ambagu wakabaka wawa Roma. Yesu Kristo anti yekabaka wakabaka. Na yalu dewo kufuga. Amina. Kati nga loza gena kuleta wana wakwase Yesu Kristu. Yaba la ganti. Nyenda mpupa mungi la kwa. Na inga manyiti Yesu kukodi uga azania. Tebanja muta. Omuntu azuki za wafu. Omuntu azuki za lazaro. Yazuki za nungu. Neba ataliko. Neba atamanyiko kantuko. Na jukito mutabanyi wana mwandugo. Gubali wagendo kuzika na muzuki za. Amina. So ya bale tanga manyika. Kati wano kambala. Genti nyenda kumubitwe inga. Na ye manyi Yesu. Ya jakuwa kushako. Ndo kula waka ubo inga wa mtuwa ala mkuba. Uwe! Nagamba shishi nunda basira. Na agenda na zayo senteza hawe. Ni basi gana. Na yesamu muguwa na akulachi. Na. Ngalaba chaba dasu vila siwe chukuzechi. Siwe chivande. Ebisele bimu. Tuli ya mwa bantu enkwe. Nga tulo uoza tuli kumula mwa mtufu. Wechigwela nga faba sembye na chwe. Bwoba toli mulungi kukuzanya mkonyo. Tovuzanya. In fact, to Zania, be straight in your ways. Kakati, kamele, no planning, I can't deny it, we munga, wase, and be natural. Go, go, move. Come off face, Christy, Evers. Amina. It has him, come, I use Christy. Come off face, Christy, Evers. So, to wherever again there is a movie to get to color. To wherever again there is a movie to get to color. But to Wanga, to now, one gula, and way. Zibatuliam, nezituliam. Amina. Told is a gabozi bozi. William and the word. Whoa. Toby Woody is a come off face, Christmas. What happens after betrayal? Are you ready to deal with the effects of betrayal? Because it involves loss of lives. Jesus lost his life and Judas lost his life. Are you ready for it? You who is planning to betray someone, are you ready for it? Yuda yalita manyinti agichigenda kugwanga na yafa. Yagamba mumpa mmeka, bumubale iti, yagamba bumubatu usaku. Ah, 30 pieces of silver, okay, come, let us go. Badi mbubatia na ukutia, ngabati abantu, yagamba na yetu mfunye kutia. Judas knew the schedule of Jesus. Chenagamit, use the information you know about people well, not against them. Yaliyama ni, nchokude guno kaunge zinje, tugenda atuela kubela kulusozi moji. Na kulubesa paka kulusozi lewa sanga Yesu waka kusaba. Ngeo kula yewe yali. Amina. Amina.
Amina.
So, teyamanya, nchiwe china kubela, agenda kwe samumu guwana ya kulechini. Afe. Mwana mwali mkulani mkulia momo kazi olukwe. Mukama olukwe, bawo olukwe, mchala woli mkuplani kakumuli ya mulukwe, omuleke mungu yeka. Remember we said the expected person, your friend, your family, your this, your that, does the unexpected. That wife of yours does not expect you to leave. That husband of yours does not expect you to run away. That boss of yours does not expect you to reveal the information that you are about to reveal at a certain amount of money. Amina. So you are about to do the unexpected. But are you ready for the consequences? Your boss may die. Golo wozononya sente za COVID. Na ye boss wa chaso golo kufa. Mchala wa chaso golo kufa. Walwe ya ngama. Ba ulwa mgamba we need to divorce. Awea kwa mkutegi. Nekagwamu. Agendo kudengulu nga chitaba nyiche 3 years old. Amuliku mgonga mga mami wake up. Nga chikaba mami wake up. She could have died. Just because of what? The husband comes carelessly. I want a divorce pretending to be so angry. Amina. Katibuwa ya galo kusaba divorce. Be tactful about what you want to do. Be mindful of the effects of what you're going to say. Nenda kugamba gundi, wamo igundi, ya mogende kogwati. Evi dirila, umanyite vigendo kugwela. Umanyite ulugambo lotu wala lugenda kwa ulama kago. Abana wamo mako genda balabi dirila. Gwatu, azunze ngamu. Evi gambo liotu walida ba wango genda, abana wango nubala bilanga wango vi. Amina. Uwomu saji ugenda, ugenda mufumbirwa. Ono msobola, mama nyavu. Ama saja wende vitambo kanguguli ili. Omukazi wa yama nyevi yama vyatu ili. Omusaja kwa yagala kuba, gugumu keichiro kanguguli ili. Kuba, aluma, bintu wa liya mpaka. Mama, nanjogeza nevi. Kama face Christ yevazi. So, as you plan, tukulia amuba nyolu kwe. Are you ready for the effects? Yes, you think you want the marriage. I must take this marriage. She's my friend, but I don't care. This man is so good. I have been looking for this man all my life. I have been dreaming of this man. Are you ready to deal with that man and everything that comes along with him? So be ready. Be aware of the consequences of betrayal. Bulaza kwayagala okulyamu olukwe. Ebinadirira ng'omulaba mabega w'emitayimbwa gw'agenda asamasama n'ebigambo by'otategeera. Ogenda kufunula otya? Bw'omulaba wali mu kofini nga pressure zimukubye. Ogenda kufunula otya nti nno ki? Sorry. Bannange ngenda kukubagiza nnamwandu ng'omukubyogizaako ki? kundi nyinyi huku kuboru imu waga ambata wa maguguli ni sasa la Yesu sasa sasa na Yesu wa manyiti sasa na yuboru ya osi sasa mkama wafe Yesu Kristi yena zao omanyi omanyi oh he who he he everything you know imani omanyi how they react that person reacts to bad information. If you tell information to your boss and she collapses right there, what are you going to do with her? Amina. Amen. And they died right there. How can you say you're not the one that killed them? Are you ready to deal with that guilt? Are you ready to die? Kumanga wantu wabamba pangu lukufolu manyati gweya yogenda mazima genyini wagenda kupangida gaya ye bakukubi. But you face wali kuma streeti. Are you ready to die? Look at your kids before you start kusama samane bigabo. You think this is a small act of telling. She said this. He said she went out in the night and did this. Or your boy mkwe bigambo, he's a buffalo spiritually. They are a lion. And I don't think you're ready for that lion. Mkama wafi Yesu Kristi yebaza. Katibala bala omulala ajja kukube nguminga gweke nyine abyogende kugoba doctor kwa doctor andikira tunulira obwana bugogenda okulekanga bukaba lwaki lugambo tunulira abana ba munno bogenda omulesawo mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebaza amina. So the effects of betrayal are so many. Are you ready? Abamu ensonyi muzifula busungu nonyiga nonyigira bulichidamu notugubala. But is that the kind of life you want to live? No. Then don't go for it. Don't start what you will not be able to complete. Amina. Mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebaza. So at the end of the day, we have to check ourselves. Tuino kwe chekinga. Tuino kwe ilabulindala. Bobanga gwali ku security ya mchala wu. Gwali ku security ya bawu. Wegendeleze buli kimu. Amina. Bw'osoma mu Luka eri mu maaso gwa betrayingira Jesus mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yebaza. Yesu Kristo wabuuliza Luka. I think it's Luke chapter 2, 22, verse 48. Ngamugamba Judas, are you betraying the Son of Man with a kiss? Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yebaza. Which lesson are you getting from there? What lesson do we learn there? And avoid. Not every act of love is an act of love. Not everything that looks like friendship is actual friendship. So be careful. Ojakula manga, banangi. Ndoza, Peter, nkupa mga kafana nyao Peter longali, ava yuda. Banangi, Peter longali emotional. Nava kwa hagiga Jesus. Namu nyuegele, chikamu choluganda, wakwanda, chinsa, ugekewa chitia. Namu nyuegele kutama. Namu kupa peke. Oyinza okulowooza bya love. Era Petero teyasala ku kutu kwa Yuda. Lwaki yali alowooza bintu bya love bya mukwano bya bulijjo. Naye agenda okulaba nga baze ne Yuda ate bakwata Yesu Kristo jeke bamu nagamba obwedda tebibadde bya kisi. Najja yakamba okutu kwa omusajja kapa. Yesu nagamba nedda 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 nakuzaawo. Amina. So someone will come with a gift and you start thinking it's a gift. No. Some of the gifts are the acts of betrayal. They are the killer ones. They are the ones that identify you to your trade, to your haters, to your enemies. Amina. So avoid those gifts. People who take gifts to others, avoid them. Mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebaza. Amina. People who call all the time. Me, I am calling you. Where are you? Where are you right now? I mean, kasese. Aba yakaba kusimu na zanga watimu. Naba chekinga, who called them last? Mani polisi yeke bila uliwamu. Amina. Nti yabande mahadi. Yayo gendeshi, anguzo lirudawa. Mahadi, luashu wabuzizo lirudawa. Wabadina mpango chi, mkweru ni. Na inga bambi msaja watu kukuli yao tulibadena. Amina. Obinyo nyolo chensi, mbubote wabibadema. Nga kukwe ya sendi okukuba ngubuzo liruda wa. Yangu oje. So avoid unnecessary calls. Walo wena wade nye nabu mipano jani kune magamba. Don't call me just to say hi. Something bad may happen and they take you. I call just to say hi. Why? If you're just saying hi, don't call just to give me money. Amina. Call just to, you know, for some reason. Ask But jokes aside, if you shouldn't call, don't call. If you should call, call. Amina. My face was here, by the way. Obu de Bugese, truly dobu de Munginio, Nayenga Nambatia, Nti, Ebukolo Busi, Biola Bange, Vietis, Sasiliatisa. Not all that glitters is gold. Not every smiling face, my dear, is your friend. You're better off with this face that is, I don't know, Eliezer. Amina, you're better off with these big cheeks that are not smiling than a smiling face that is about to stab you in the back. You're better off with my straight, point blank statements than those sweet, sweet statements that are just, Amina. Mukama wa Yesu Kristo yebazibwe. Amina. You men, you are better off not receiving the tender loving care. Nze choko oli mchala wange, yetambibita, yetampeweta kulubuto. Muleke, bera nata kuweweta kulubuto, mchifocho kufune chiyaye, chimalaye, chigenda kuweweta kulubuto, chivemune sente zo munsawo, chikubbe. Chinja kuweweta ne mieze eto, isatu. Nebo guwa mwaka gumu. Nae chigenda kuzema wege miaka kumi. Nse nalinchi la biko. Aya. Oliba mwewe tamiyake eja. Ogo kusatu divorce. Na yenga sentezi yise mama nyako. Emotional breakdown. It was bad. Paka saa wazino mvuka tayaga la kuwasa. Tayaga na binyu miyako. Tomu nyumiza manda. Zito sinika binyu yungo mnyumiza ati wasadi. Duachi. Kawala kamu yoyo. Yota. Mukama wa Yesu siyebazwe sasa la Yesu Kristo. Na ya abana banibeweta go kuulira. Abawala, you are being betrayed. You're crying in marriages. You are crying because of broken relationships. Sorry, I mean. Why? Because you trusted where you did not need to trust. You trusted when you did not need to trust. The people who told you the truth, you hated. If I tell you the truth, that man is going to break your heart. Why? Because I know the background. I may not tell you all the details of the background, but I know why I'm telling you. You are my friend. Or at least you have been my friend. So if I'm telling you, me, I am married already. Don't think that I am up to that man. No. You may look at the limousine. No, vuga limousine. Mama nyabo, vuga limousine miyake eja. In 5 years' time, you're going to catch up with the daughters of that woman. Bagambe kwe sugar daddy vamo njuu ya fe. Bidibi ali ya mwetetuali yote mwesaga. Vamo nyumba ya mangi. Ujifulu. Echapule tajuki ya wajalwa nyumba. Njagala mkazi ankolele business. Ogenda jifulu manga tutununa mabega. Ojajiri ya mumi yake jetanu. Yake satu. Ogenda kufaka mkuguli. Gwonoga no jifulu mambile embe wajia kukuta. So avoid those broken hearts. Wait. Amina. Avoid those cliques, those groups. Zifem, you don't need them. Let me tell you, you don't need. There is no friendship that is so sweet in a group. It is not there. God is for us. Salvation is personal. It comes for individuals. Your relationship with God is for you and your God. Be happy. Rejoice in Him. Amen. Boy, it's a mikwano jobe nini. Tell you your traitor. A very stranger. The person who betrays you is very close to you. Normally they are close. Always they are close because the close people are the ones who know about you. Stranger takumanya agenda kwasa bichibiyama chibiyagenda kwasa. Stranger takenda kubba mwami wu. Kubanga stranger. Either ba mulimbye. Sadja chi mulimbye. Chusina mukazi na ina agenda holosele. Uba. Simanyi. Na yengo mkwano kwa. Ya bela mnyinti yegwe, mchala wagundi, yegwe, mwami wagundi, na yena taking advantage of the loopholes, pew, and you come here crying, mwana wangi, best friend, yegwe, yegwe, laba. Simanya kola achi, mkama wa Facebook, yegwe, zi. Amina. So avoid that group love. Terry kola. Begin to come in here where they can. That group friendship. So and so. Nemo kwata wame tuye fwe kwata ngam primary. This one. This, not all of you can think of the same thing in a good line. Techu wame da matama aga. Olawa techu wame da abidi. Nchi ate matama asafu wata anu. Abaganda wagamba techu wame da matama abidi. Katibu wogata ke yoku sabine yoku nani yoku tabi. China woma nga chile medu abidi. Baganda wangu kama Yesu Kristo yebazi. Mbechika nga techu wame da abidi. Kati ya tungu woku sabu unonyati. We will gap. Wabato ya gala kama matika gala betrayal. As you pray. Amina. Kutuwa tani kidetu wa yugende kungeni chizo soholo. Okubela strong enough to fight the evil spirit of betrayal. Amina. It is a weapon of the devil. Bantu banji nyaba kwa ze betray mu Bible. Banji, but we have talked about Judas. There is Adonaiya, wa Adonaija, wa Adonaija. Sisi nzira Bible yo, wa wajiso mire. Mkama fiyesu kustikiba zimu. Adonaija ya limutabanyi wa David. Na yaga lukufu kakabaka. Chitawe na wangangu kabulunji nyo. Chokanga lima nyugulunji nchi Dawudi ba mfukako na amafuta. Wabula niliaga la lifukeli kabaka. That is betrayal. What happened? He got his head stuck in a branch of a tree and he died. Some you people, God is watching. Ngatufude munji ya newe kuwombeleza. Me, don't kuwombeleza. Mkama face kusiyeba siwa. And I do not want you to be afraid. Don't fear, but rather be courageous. Gain courage. Gain strength to fight. Stand up. Wake up, you woman. Stop crying in that marriage. Your tears are not going to take betrayal away. Wake up, pray, fast. Read the Bible. Yes, Kusagamba. Some of these spirits go by fasting and prayer. Start. Amina. Nzengenda genda muko nebono mukube bikonde byo mubiri moyo ye muchala gundi terere. Unless you stand up no gamba mukama echimala chimala. No siba no wega yelo gamba mukama. Watu gata. What can you watu gata? You witnessed, your angels witnessed. This is my position. Get me back. Amina. That is how you will overcome. That is how you will claim what is rightfully yours. Because spiritually, you are strong enough. Kuchinya kula ye. Nkutwala. Nchendizo. Nchendizo luda. Chininga kana katoku wagalo kukubabusu. Kakusogola. Now that is how you are spiritual. Olimu samize. Ah, sada ke misaye jabu likala. Monse yo moyo. Na guano. Katigwe monse yo waka tondolika amaji. Na wafuka na guano. Onyakulia bibyo mkori yi. Oje yo balo. Omuze wanogami kakati ndabamu kwa ataku. Amina. Oje ye takali, you are not going to overstalk about the husbands and wives. But normally, those are the most common cases. Amachala kati amakagafusa amaka. Abasinga tukaba maka. Abasinga tukaba bachala. Abasinga tukaba chichilade chikabi abantu. Business. Amina. Business ya milimu jostani ya jiwamba. Be strong enough. Rise up and fight. Rise. You have got a part to play. That is to rise. How do you rise? You don't just stand up and think you have risen. Read the word of God. First pray. Mbabega kawa ulalinyo mbada abantu mbaga na ibanaka. Omu tune waku waka zinda lukuba wofea. Noke, noke, mansula. Nge ye mansula vya balongo. Vya balongo, vya mansula. Yee, vya mansula. Amina. O vye gana. Yee, vye gana. Amina. Hano liwa mungu wangu zinda lo. Munange, kule mbela spiritual. Umanyi wanotukuba spiritual wofea. Mbali mkamori, abatula vila mkamori. Mbamuwa mwele zogula. Amina. Manina mungu wa wafe. Olino mwaka zinda lukuwa wafe. Nizanda kubye gulo. Ngato gama. Jesus blessed me yesterday. Today let him not bless me. Then why do you start? Nizanda kubye gulo. Nizanda nange. Sete ge sete. Oh. Amina. Pray. Because that makes you strong. Through those prayers, you are building your spiritual being. Your spiritual muscle. Amina. Come off face Christ as well. Be vigilant, be watchful, be mindful. Where walo labo labo. Ama moya galo labo kabala boke baleta bakampe. Ne wakubo labo wingato kwi. Ne wakwe sawa kwi. Ne wakwa tomani mubida wegende. You don't know what happened behind the scenes. Kitufu mwoyo tulwane, na ene mumubiri tuleme kubera careless. Amina. Let us not be careless in our physical being. Your friends are always in your house. What are they looking for? Echechita gwaye uwo. Emikwano bila mijuguli kadide. Joji no nyache uwe echechita gwaye. My friend was visiting the mama of it. Uli zato jie bitugana no bitugana. Bano nyaji. Ngeenda kuchale wa mkwano kwango no nyayoshi. Mkwano kwa choyo kusira vanga kwa. Yeo kwa uchale uli nako no nyayoshi. Tula wansi. Amina. And from there, you're going to betray them. You will steal their perfumes. You will steal because you keep on seeing in a way gomba, and then you end up betraying them by stealing from them. Stop over visiting your friends. Yes, they are your friends. That is for a fact. It will not change. Stop over visiting them. Ojo kulabira amawana. Ojo kuyige mizemi bi. Mukama wafe Yesu Kristo yebaziwe. Zama antika kanantinya. Amina. Come out face to steal us. As we speak, so many people are suffering because of betrayal. They have betrayed and they have been betrayed. Wounds are still bleeding. Why? Because people have been betrayed. Emiti majisha atili kemisari washi. Obebi gambo bebako sala. Bebako ogerako. Bebako kola. Amina. Olemedo no kusonyi wa. Batu lemele no kusonyi wa. Luwaji kwa emiti majafi. Jicha bleeding because those people betrayed us. Or even because we betrayed. We released information and it led to something bad that we did not expect, and now we are sorry, we are crying, but our tears will not stop. Whatever happened already from happening. Amina. No, Rachel, to serve moyo wa katondo mtukufu. At Saturday, first of all, okulia mwabantu nkwe. For every evil word that we have spoken against people, for every true information that we have revealed to people that are not supposed to get that information. Judas was right. Yesu Kristo yaliye oyo mutufu na muwaba Roma kubanga bali amsasude. He was at work. Yali akola mulimu. Man eateth where he worketh, osobola n'ogatta kesho awandikibwa. Naye yamuteeka mu mikono gy'abalabe be. Chitufu Yesu Kristo yali amumanyi. Chitufu yamubatuusaako naye yamuteeka mu mikono gy'ani. Chitufu omumanyi. By'oyogera oboolyawo bituufu naye obitadde mu mikono gy'ani. N'olwekyo Mukama, mwoyo mutuukirivu atukomeko, atusaasire olw'emirundi egyo gye twogedde ebintu. Ne tubiteeka mu mikono gy'abalabe baabo be twogerako. Ne tugiteeka mu mikono gy'abatemu. Saasira ayo mwoyo mutukuvu. Saasira a Yesu Kristo. Tusonyi woboli hao kati tuenjusa. Mchala guwe njuse vigambo vya wayongira. Musajja guwe njuse vigambo vya wayongira. Na ile kakana akande kabereka ako kwega hira. Mwoyo wakatonda. Akusumulule. Akujemu mwoyo yoyo. Owe mkwe. Mwini nye Yesu Kristo mwana katondo mla. Yesu Kristo atusasile ebigambo na dale ebigambo in ministries, in churches. Uli atuka nukujiba kaima church people. Kaima sika kugeni. Boyfriend wa nanja mumbi, who cares? Watu ngeno yogela boyfriend wa nanja. Sasila gama, sasila Yesu Kristo. Sasila yomu ya mtu kufu. Nye ndanjo gele mtu ebidu miyemiti majaba lala. Nkole ebiru miyemitima java lala. Wacho kuna miraba wa amunu na mazima genyini. Nkwa chimanya ina mchala weba libona. Na ino njango kuna mye. You are disrespecting people. You are betraying people. Sasira yomwe mtu. And you do it intentionally. Sasira Yesu Kristo. Sasira ayomwe mtu kilivu. Olu abachala bonna abatezobu masu kuba kunyu kuba baba abanawe. Abami abatezobu masu. Kubachala baba nawe, sasira imu kama. Aba mkwa na aba colleagues at work who try to take away their friends' positions. Mukama, they do it through betrayal. Sasira Yesu Kristo. Restore every position to whoever it belongs to. Sasira memezo mukama katonda wange. Ezilo wole za mkwe, mukama sasira sonyiwa. Otuze buja, mninye ya mkama wa Yesu Kristo. Chigambo oleka abeera omukono ogw'amaanyi ogunyiga ebiwundu ebiri ku mitima gyaffe bye boogedde bingi n'ebitali bituufu. People whom we have trusted so much have spread lies about us, and up to now we are struggling to forgive them. Why? Because the wounds are still bleeding like it happened yesterday. It was so painful. We are trying, Lord, but we have failed. Father, Lord, everything is possible in your hands. Even the healing of our hearts that are suffering from wounds of betrayal, is that healing is possible in your hands. Help and heal us, Lord Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Abakozi ababetraying ababosi bamwe ne mulya sente zaabwe ku mirimu ne mubba bakastoma ne batadda. Just because you betrayed your bosses, just because you did the wrong thing, you gave the wrong prices, you used the wrong prices, sasira Yesu Kristu. Sasira Omwoyo Mutukuvu. Abantu abalyamu government zaabwe nkwe nazo mukama basasire. Sasira Katonda wange. Tusasira Omwoyo wa Katonda Mutukuvu. Otusumulule mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu. Tujjuza amaanyi, yegwe ensulo y'amaanyi gaffe. Tujjuza amaanyi agawangula. Otuyambyeko before ne twerekerera ne tugwa, ne tweremerera ne tugwa, ne tweslidinga saffe kennyini. We have deliberately refused to feed upon the word of God that you give us to grow spiritually. Ne tweryamu enkwe. Some of us have betrayed ourselves. Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu yebazibwe. Naye Mukama tusonyiwe. Tusonyiwe, tusonyiwe, era tusasirire ddala, otuwanguze ekyoyo ky'enkwe. Abamu tuli Baganda na Yesu yonegamba nti bananga Baganda bankwe. Mukama nunule eggwanga lyaffe Buganda. Ekyoyo kye kiruminga kiveewo mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu. Kite erinnya lyaffe Abaganda mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu Mwana Katonda omulamu. N'amawanga amalala gonna Mukama agalina enkwe, si Buganda yokka lwakuba kye kyakwata. Naye Mukama saasira, 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 saasira na Yesu Kristu. Sasira Omwoyo Mutukuvu. Tusonyiwe for the times we are supposed to say thank you and we failed and we deliberately refused and we have been overcome by pride. And one thing led to the next. And boom, we were betraying others. Sasira Yesu Kristu ero sangula amaziga gonna. Agakaabibwa olunaku olwaleero. Ng'ensibuko yaago nkwe. Sasira abaweereza abaliddemu abantu b'enkwe. Aba ashaza abalyamu abasajja bo b'otumye okubuulira enjiri, b'otumye okusumulula amawanga, b'otumye okuweereza okuwa obunnabbi. Mukama, waliwo ate ffe abaweereza aba wansi ababaliddemu enkwe ne tunnyika emitima gyabwe. Mukama, sasira. Sasira, otusaasirire ddala, otusumulule. Omwoyo wa Katonda Omutukuvu, mukwano gwaffe, tuyambe emyoyo gyaffe gibeere buwanguzi. Drag us if need be. Bwetubanga tetulina maanyi gasobola kutambula kudda ku ludda olutuufu. Lord, just drag us to the right side. Drag us out of betrayal. Just pull us out. Deliver us, Lord. We are ready. We want to come out, but we have failed because of one reason or the other. Just take us out, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Webale a Yesu Kristu. Webale a Omwoyo Mutukuvu. Era nzikiriza nti Katonda waffe, ekiro kya leero kyonna, bamalayika bo, siima a Yesu Kristu, ayo Omwoyo wa Katonda Omutukuvu. Kiriza, siimira ddala. Bamalayika bo, bakke, batugogole, basulenga batugogola okuva mu nkwe. Batununule, batupuliga out of those ditches of betrayal. Banyige buli mutima ogujjudde ebiwundu, bagunyige guwone mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu Mwana Katonda omulamu. Otuze mu mbeera entuufu, tukuweereze, tukusinze mu mwoyo era mu mazima. In Jesus Christ's mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Mbeebaza online church olwakadde kamu ke muwaddeyo. Era nsaba tugendere mu mood eno y'okwegayirira. Tomorrow is Saturday. Be in that mood of prayer. Mood of prayer. Be praying. Meditate upon this word and check yourself as you pray to God that He may change whatever you need to change inside of you. Mulinyi lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu. omukama abaweere ddala omukisa mu linnya lya mukama waffe Yesu Kristo. Until next time, omukama abakuume. Bless you in Jesus Christ's name.